you're watching Hafizatvlogs. Sweet.
Macam bro.
Eh, jom. Asal.
Ni apa? GoPro eh?
Easy.
Parental advisory.
Okay.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the vlog. And I'm with Shafiq right now. And yeah, and right now we are at the shoe shop with sneakers, all type of sneakers.
One, two, three. Jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Tell me why the best things feel so wrong. Summer nights, love them how they take so long. With the feeling of being alive while was jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Just a couple kids living on.
Look at this bad boy. New Balance.
Cool as shit. Damn.
Damn.
Brown white.
I'm gonna buy this today.
What's up, guys?
What's up?
What are you guys doing, man?
We are just testing the homemade Uber Swift.
Damn.
Yes. There's two types of Uber Swift here. One is like a pineapple. One is like a pineapple, one is like a strawberry taste.
Shafi, you try it.
I already tried and the hair like this.
Damn, you see, you see.
Oh
god, they focus, they focus.
Shit. Shop has so many things to sell.
That's
near the next day. For me, you can test and you can try it. So, there's many shirts.
Tak payah tengok, tak payah sniff glue sah. Kau sniff ni je.
Sniff glue?
The fuck bro. High. Very high.
Guys, we are watching this, we are watching this.
So, yeah, right now I'm going to buy some tickets for watching Fast and Eight. Fast and Eight, yeah.
Kalau tu jatuh.
So, yeah guys, look at this side, man. Guys, right now I'm queuing for Fast Fear 8. I'm going to get some tickets and yeah, while waiting for Nabil. Always
what
late.
What time Nabil is reaching?
1 o'clock.
Oh, Nabil is always late, yeah, as you all know.
Yeah. Nabil,
page 6 to 10.
Total be 57.
And then,
alright guys, so we bought the ticket.
6 cents.
Fast Furious 8. 5 tickets. How many we spent?
Nak give me one, just give back.
How many we spent?
Huh?
We spent $57
all from Hafiz.
Yes, it's not $7 guys, so
thanks Hafiz.
Thanks Hafiz.
Thanks Fizz.
Thank you.
Betul.
Thank you.
Mall and yeah, just now we pay $57 and for 5 people.
I don't think we need a gym. We can carry that. Some boy here right now.
So movie start at 1 PM.
Yeah, and 15 more minutes. Yeah.
So yeah, are you guys?
So guys, she's so always late.
Oh, boleh.
Aku nak jadi Shaw ni.
Taking pictures.
Now this.
Yeah. I also want to take pictures.
Kau nak beli makan?
Snapchat, Instagram, WhatsApp,
okay, dah boleh. All socials media.
Okay, choose lah.
Aku ambil dulu.
Okay. Aku ambil kat sama.
Okay. Sabar. Kalau kata tu ambil dulu.
Okay.
Okay, pamit.
Alamak, kenapa kau ambil ni?
Okay, pamit.
Starting number apa? Starting number?
6.
6.
KTD.
Siapa nak? Choose tickets and I know how what number did I get.
6. Okay. Apa yang kau nak duduk?
Starting soon at 1 PM. Oh yeah, guys, I'm going to switch off my camera when I go inside the cinema. And yeah, because there are security checking like you can't bring your camera in and like phones.
Yeah, it's true.
But phone you can, right?
But phone, can. But phone we can, as yeah. As you can record the movie secretly without the security guard knowing. But to be safe, it's better to switch off your phone.
Yeah, guys. So never mind. We just use our phone. We just. I care the law, so yeah, basically I'm going to switch off my phone when I go inside the cinema and yeah, just watch Fast Furious 8 and have fun with them.
Rate of 10 over movie, 10, bro. Man.
No, 11.
Rate over 10, the movie.
9 over 10.
9 over 10.
It's 11.
What?
The movie was great.
Guys, how's the movie, man?
Awesome. You have to go and watch it. It's rated 10 upon 10, man.
Yeah. That's number 11, my ass.
Yes. Your ass?
It's 1 times 5 times 2 equal 10.
So after you watch that movie, you have to kiss his ass.
Yes.
Kiss his
ass. Number 11. So her friends won't deny. Still we never get enough. She breaks down all the souls that spend their days beside her. Don't listen to what you've been told. This girl's a ruthless liar. Says she loves you, son. Hold on to that gun, never let go. Dive away from that hit and run. Don't say I never said so. It's a day
right now. And yeah, today's just an amazing day. Because spend time with my friend and watching movie, that's all. Today is raining day. It's raining day, so I know what I'm going to do right now because yeah, I hear my friend call.
Hey, alamak.
Alright guys, this is Zuhairi, Shafiq, Nabil, Raihan.
And together we are the
Power Rangers.
Bodoh US.
Power Puff ke?
Red, blue, yellow, green, pink.
Green.
What's up guys? Alright guys, right now I'm at home. If you guys realize I didn't end the vlog at Orchard Road, I know that I'm going to be repeat. So yeah, I'm at home right now and I'm going to end for today's vlog. And yeah, today's vlog is just awesome for me. I mean, like, great. I know it's just like a short video or a boring vlog for you guys to watch, but for me,
I just share with you guys what I'm doing in my life. I mean, like, spending time with my friends, and yeah, I just vlog for you guys what I'm doing in my life. So yeah, and yeah, so that's all about today's vlog. So that was a wrap. I think today my thought is like spend time with my friends, and second, watch a movie. Third, spend with the loved one, like your friends, family, or anything. Just spend time, and yeah, the time will pass by quicker day by day, and yeah, it's like so fast nowadays, time pass. If you guys had a dream like to be a footballer or anything that you guys want to be, like singer or like me vlogging or anything, say that and start doing it. Yeah, just start training, or yeah, training and practice make perfect, right? So yeah guys, just stay training until maybe in future you are good at it and you guys want to show the whole world that, for me it's like vlogging or filming, I want to show the world that what I'm doing with my life right now, and I'm trying to make a great content for the YouTube channel. And yeah guys, so that's what I'm aiming for, and I'm trying my best to do some great content for you guys. So yeah, that's it. Yeah, I'm going to end for today's vlog. In the meantime, to stay positive guys and be happy. Thank you.